for some reason. Make a fine diplomat. Maybe the 17-year-old. Not going to designate an heir, but the regent. Sozo, who hates us. Oh, patrician. Grab him. Beautiful. And he needs to be executed. Opinion goes down. Alright, throw him in the oubliette. Over to Calais. This dude. He's got four. He has no heir, so he's a perfect one to kill. Monica Zanios has no heir either. Morfrado's only got his direct children. This guy's going to have a lot more. 15 still. Alright. We are getting onto him. Orbitello and Agapito Ravelli. Milo's is bad for that. Alright, intrigue. Alright, just keep trying to imprison him. Yes, got the slow favor. Now known as the dragon. For doing what? A pregnant wife. She had nothing special, did she? She got diarrhea. Ew. Pregnant, craven diarrhea. Yeah. Focused. We did finish doing our book. Could switch around to something else. Rivals don't really bother us though. I guess we could do business focus. Yeah. Seriously, we've got to get this guy eventually. Monthly expenses are just the retinue's getting back in, so that's fine. 47% chance for survival. Okay. Must be guaranteed not to be able to imprison him. There's Galasso Ravelli, and a daughter was born to the dragon. Alright, so, our brand spanking new heir is not allowed to get married on his own accord. Yeah. Let's go with her. Finally got him. Alright, so what we want to do is take the apples from him. He's a trade hire. Hand it over. And then, probably can't run spin mail. Actually can. So, we're on 8 of 8. And, forgotten what we just took off him. Neapolis. Hand it over to this guy. Grant him the grand city. And then he makes Neapolis the actual thing instead of the barony. Alright. We'll become an advisor this time, just so he can jump on the council and be a malcontent. So we're trying to kill him. It's a little too expensive to be worth it. Especially when we can do that one for 15 buckets. Sign Guardian. Nope. Quest Council support. And right, we can designate our heir as the heir now. And might as well designate him as Regent, there he is. And make him the High Judge. Can't make him the tutor. Risky the road, the greater the profit. Rules of Acquisition, number 61. And we are good to open the gates. Is this the guy who's the cannibal? Yes. Yosef. Still doing that other war at the moment too. Write a theorem paper. Alright, 6666. Money should be starting off properly now. Victor, he keeps putting other people in. And need another 1,000 esoteric knowledge. His learning is huge. That far off. We're stubborn, he's diligent. This guy is 63. So we can do something to get learning up. I do want the health as well though. Do something that actually boosts it. What would Tello's been thinking about? Nowhere else to proselytize, go hunt apostates. And if we're going to do any building, it should be the Ravelli Mansion. Yes, and some diplomacy would be a good idea. Nice. Preggers again. Possess a great mind. That's right, we had more children too. No, let's not do any more horoscopes. It costs 300. And what is he suffering about? War for Provence, yeah. Lord Mayor is dead. I'm not going to become a commander. I'm a nunzio. He's affectionate and timid. That sucks. Give him a learning education then. as the Pope. He's 83. Alright, we'll wait for him to die and then we'll see about buying up the next Pope. Preferatus is our friend. Awesome. Would be good. Oh, we're not trying to kill anyone at the moment. Okay then, let's just go ahead and kill the 83-year-old Pope. Maybe. Oh, we're actually looking good. Let's go kill one Friday. Prepare for the gathering. And who is this guy? Patrician of Callius. Alright, we're waiting for him to die. Oubliette. Gather ingredients, yeah. Herbs in the hills. Our learning skill is the highest, so definitely go for that. Seven 8% chance of winning the debate. Okay. And Bianca. She'll struggle. It's time to save my Bianca. Always going to explore elements. Two herbal ingredients. We've got hibiscus and nettles. That's good enough. Have an epiphany, which we can contribute to the project. Up comes our learning, which means we 381 compared to 86. Learning at 66. Learning 66. Alright, it's the base plus the... Yeah. Unfortunate. I was thinking of trying to kill this guy if we temporarily ahead. Very cultural tech points. Can't do much there. Not going to waste the military. You know what? It's actually okay. Received a beautiful new Radius Astronomicus. Plus 3 learning. That's what we want to see. Brilliant. So, now, we are the new dude. Trying to kill Mofrado, should probably wait for that. It's a lot of money. Let's wait. The Mayor of Pisa. Better way to spend the cash. Try and get this over 200. She should be chi. So should she. Alright, that'll do it for now. The Rise of the Shia. That just reminded me, they're going to put straits in EU4 between these islands too. Die by poisoned wine. I should think so. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 people trying to kill him. Success. What does Zealous give us? Martial and piety. Alright. Gamilo needs to balance himself out a little better. And it's a bastard of our dynasty. Our sister's child. Let's go by age. Well, you can't do matrilineal anyway, so it's not even worrying. I was going to check the Republic. Alright, it's actually working out properly now. So we want him to die, we also want Kanakaris to die. But before that, we need the Magus to die. Presumably, we're still good. 390 versus 386. Somebody overtook us. They're going to be paying it up. Campaign fund, yep. Galassorelli. 42. As much as we'd like him to take over soon. We'll be able to choose between these two. Oh, he's got fantastic diplomacy. The Grey Eminence. It's an achievement to go for having one of each of the five. For each child as well, as the full thing. He only got a 3. I wonder what the future will bring. Alright, buddy, any geniuses for you? No? Anybody quick? She's quick. Have her. She's a quick homosexual, you can grab her. She'll die. Success. We're in charge. Which means we immediately choose the Hermetic Art first. Let's go for the Scholar trait. Lose our Temperance. And we're going to write the magnum opus in diligence and learn some more. And we're also going to perform the scrying. It will be glorious. Sure, it's a little cash. Something's going to poison us. Personal combat skill. Perhaps a new friend is just what we need. What we really need is an ecclesiarch. Warsaw, Bishop Ravello. You got two that are looking good. Status of women we need to bring up. Let's just do that now. I suppose announce him up publicly. Keep it to ourselves. Alright, hold the grand debate. Since we are on the Magus. Tons of esoteric knowledge, so how is he incapable? Yes. Alright, horoscopes for everyone. Four sons and then three daughters. We've got another daughter on the way. Don't actually care what it says about their future. And we gain a scholar. For plus 3 learning. Grand Library. Alright, it's a new pope. Wasn't he supposed to be our friend? Nope, somebody else got in. Alright then, this dude's 52, so we're going to send him a gift. He rather enjoys our company. Nominate a bishop. Not him. Not really him either, so don't even worry about that. So, is it a Lombard Revolt? Stephanus. Who are we under? Stephanus. What is his revolt for? Bishop Allo's claim on Lombardy. So, probably no. Pope Victor. What we could actually do is just plot to kill this guy. Get that done faster. Hundred piety. Not very pious. More pious than prestigious. Try the joke. Yeah, she's pregnant. Just as funny as I thought. Diplomacy. Up to a six. Yeah. Alright, this time. Been doing alchemy, and we lost one of those. Just go for theurgy. Quest council support. Sure. Fund an expedition. No, don't care anymore. Total loss on succession. Well, let's be careful. Canacaris. It's going to have to die. Rituals and invocations. What was the second Lombard roll? War for Duke Argo's claim on Lombardy. You know what? Let's go take a look at Lombardy. That's not what I was trying to do. Lombardy. Claimants. What we'd like to do is find a female unmarried claimant who is young enough to have some babies. 39, 20. Kagan of Smoggy. She has a strong claim as well, damn it. So much easier if you could do matrilineal marriages. Siderata. So what was her problem? She's married. There was one that was a maybe. Who was that? Well, you know what we could do. Well, probably can't kill a Kagan. Kill a duke. She only got a weak claim. So she had the strong claim. She's a weak claim. So he's one that we could kill. She's 39. Alright, let's see if he is doable. No. Byzantium. Queen of Sardinia. 57, 29 year old male. No way to get him, his children to become our dynasty. Unless he's got a strong claim, I guess. No. Princess Markia. We were to arrange a betrothal to Amandantio. Don't have the bride price. Let's wait until we do. Could be worth it. No. Do, 570. A couple months. And a daughter was born. Be proud, Benedetta. Magnum opus on ritualistic theurgy is complete. And let's go check. Camp fever is right next door. Shut the gates. was it? Ritual Theurgy. Quality 4. Intrigue, stewardship, and learning. Well, that is a good one. Have to have learning at 25 or greater, but it's all good. Did we lose? Yeah, we've lost every magnum opus. Oh. Duchy of Umbra. Get pumping the money into that. And then who was the girl? Not her. Her. Will not accept and doesn't want to say why. Probably hates us. Yeah. Bring her up by 42. Yeah, I don't see that working. Hello, you know what we could try? No. Oh, yes, we just had another daughter. So, micro horoscope. And we could probably just do a quick war for a little bit of land against them. That's only border disputes. Seriously, how much cash does this freaking family have? And we've built the hedge maze in Rebellion. Yep. Catacombs for Marshall, map room for galleys, riding grounds. I guess the riding grounds next. There's a decent sized levy in there. Measles and camp fever. Byzantines doing pretty well. Umayyads have actually stopped a little. How is there? Yeah, 53%. And more riots in a multi. I suppose we can get invasions of France. We're actually really close. We already sent him a gift though, didn't we? Yep. Doesn't actually hold any land at the moment. If we give him land, would he become our vassal? Don't hold any churches. You know, if we get a barony level church at some point, we'll give it to the Pope. Nah, I just started an hour and a half ago. If your emperor, he can, yeah. But if you give him land, I guess, because he's a king. I always forget that he's a king level title by default. Doge, and yeah, we'll have a friend. And now we're more prestigious than pious. Where's that expense actually coming from? There's only 2 ducats there. Where's the other 23 ducats of expense?